Hello students, this is the blueprint as per design of question paper issued by CBSE for 2017-18 session. There will be 5 types of question in question paper. First is very short answer having 1 mark, second is short answer type 1 having 2 marks, and third is short answer type 2 having 3 marks, and long answer type question having 5 marks. And as you know, up to last session, the question from practical book in MCQ form, but now the question from practical book will be in the question answer form, and each question will be of 2 marks and total 6 questions will be covered. Now from first chapter, matter in our surrounding, there will be one question for 1 mark and one question for 3 marks. Chapter 2nd, is matter around us pure? It covers one question for 3 marks. Chapter 3, atoms and molecules, it cover one question for 5 marks. And chapter 4, structure of the atom, it will cover one question for 2 marks and one question for 5 marks. And there will be two questions for 4 marks from practical book related to these 4 chapters. And chapter 5, fundamental unit of life, it will cover one question for 3 marks. Chapter 6, tissues, it will cover one question for 5 marks. And chapter 7, diversity in living organism, it cover one question for 5 marks. Chapter 8, why do we fall ill, it carry one question for 3 marks, and there will be two question for 4 marks from the practical book from related practicals. Now chapter 9, motion, it cover one question for 3 marks. Chapter 10, force and laws of motion, it will cover one question for 5 marks. Chapter 11, gravitation, it will cover one question for 3 marks. And chapter 12, flotation, which is a part of chapter 11, it will cover one question for 2 marks and one question from practical book. Chapter 13, work and energy, it will cover one question for 2 marks and one question for 5 marks. Chapter 14, sound, it will cover one question for 3 marks and there will be one question from practical. And chapter 15, natural resources, it will cover two questions for 3 marks, total 6 marks. And chapter 16, improvement in food resources, it will cover one question for 1 mark and one question for 3 marks. And there will be total 16 chapters for final exam, and all these 16 chapters will cover two questions for 1 mark, 3 questions for 2 marks, and 10 question for 3 marks, and there will be 6 question long answer type having 30 marks, and total 6 question from practical book related to all chapters, and total question will be 27 for 80 marks. Thanks for watching video.